There can be no talk of normalizing relations between Turkey and Armenia without a solution to the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict, Turkish Foreign Minister Mevlut Cavusoglu said. Cavusoglu noted that stability in the South Caucasus is impossible without solving the Armenian-Azerbaijani Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. Turkey and Armenia severed diplomatic relations in 1993 due to the occupation of Azerbaijani territories by Armenian armed forces and Yerevan's claims over recognition of the so-called Armenian genocide. Borders between Turkey and Armenia are still closed. Turkey has always supported the resolution of the Armenian-Azerbaijani Nagorno-Karabakh conflict based on Azerbaijan's territorial integrity, sovereignty and inviolability of the country's internationally recognized borders. Official Ankara has always proved a friendly attitude towards Baku, which was formed due to the traditional closeness of two nations and constant mutual support. Azerbaijan and Armenia fought a lengthy war that ended without signing a fragile ceasefire in 1994. Since the war, Armenian armed forces have occupied 20% of Azerbaijan's territory, including Nagorno-Karabakh and seven surrounding regions. More than 20,000 Azerbaijanis were killed, and over 1 million were displaced as a result of the large-scale hostilities. While the OSCE Minsk group acted as the only mediator in resolution of the conflict, the occupation of the territory of the sovereign state with its internationally recognized boundaries has been left out of the due attention of the international community for years. Until now, Armenia ignores four UN Security Council resolutions on immediate withdrawal from the occupied territories of Azerbaijan, thus keeping tension high in the region.